Latest trends in Jharkhand election results show Jharkhand Mukti Morcha and Congress Alliance crossing the halfway mark with 42 seats. Ruling BJP emerges as single largest party with 28 seats in the 81-seat Jharkhand Assembly. Among the key contests is the state Chief Minister Raghubar Das trailing in Jamshedpur East, JMM Chief Hemant Soren leading in Dumka and Barhat seat. All Jharkhand Students Union President Sudesh Mahato and Jharkhand Vikas Morcha's Babulal Marandi leading in their respective seats. Fate of 1,216 candidates being decided in Jharkhand elections. Final results in the five-phase elections that ended on 20th December expected to start coming in by late afternoon. Vice President M. Venkaiah Naidu presents 66th National Film Awards for the year 2018. Gujarati movie Hellaru. Actors Ayushman Khurana and Vicky Kaushal, actress Kirti Suresh among the many recipients felicitated on the occasion. And lies being spread on Citizenship Amendment Act and NRC, says Prime Minister Narendra Modi, addressing a rally at Delhi's Ram Leela Maidan. Prime Minister charges opposition with stoking fear and misleading Muslims over the act. Appeals to public to maintain peace.